for nothing. It was as if someone just walked up and tapped me on the shoulder with his finger. The only reason that I knew I was shot was when my two eyes see the young man that I mentioned earlier, Jack Currie, who got killed, in fact, helping me. Because he had crawled up beside me and he said, "How'd you rip your shirt?" And I said, "I didn't." He said, "Yes, you did." He said, "You got no shirt on your back." Because when the bullets hit me, they just they ripped the shirt, you know, right off my back, and I didn't even know. So he got up on his knees to bandage my wounds, and then he fell over, and he fell forward over my back, and that's how I knew he was dead. So so you don't really know that you hit, and it's sad because those men who died that day, they didn't even know what hit them.